Hello, parents. I'm pretty sure you and the kids are all covered in glitter from yesterday's activity. We're at the end of our first week of September, and this month we're going to concentrate a lot on gross motor development of our children. And today's activity is going to do just the same. Let's not waste more time and get directly to the activity and see how we're going to help our children enhance their gross motor skills. Sadik, do you know what are we going to do today? Today we're going to work on your gross motor skills. Yes, so Mama has brought this ladle. Yes, you're going to scoop the balls from this tub of water into this bowl. Come on, use the ladle to scoop. Yes, very good. Come on. Very good. Now put them back inside. Yes. Outside the house, playing in the gardens. So the gross motor development is going to happen through these activities. We'll be using a tub. You can even use the baskets that we've sent you last month, in the first month, or the box that you've sent you this month, and fill water in it along with the balls that you've sent you in the box. You can use any ladle that you have in the house. You've used this. Ask them to scoop the balls with the ladle and put them in this bowl, just like this. Okay, so teach your children, give them a demonstration, and then the children will take the activity on their own in their hand, and then they'll do it. But this activity will help a lot in their gross motor development. Alright? So that's for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.